Another flooding concern happening now on the lake shore. According to the Manitowoc County Emergency Services Director, the Shoto Dam is flooding because of an ice jam north of the dam. People in the immediate area are being evacuated. We have a crew heading there right now, and we'll have more in our later shows. And in